In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork.
Yoo-hoo!
We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city hall in New York. 'Twas an elegant craft she was built for and aft, and oh, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood through several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. Here we go! On the smoky wind, where? Dirty old town. It's a dirty old town. Disciple, everybody, ho, ho, glory-o, now hand me down me Bible. I like my liquor and my living hard. Fell in love with the laundry girl, was working next to me. Brown hair zigzagged across her face, and a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights, there was an animal in her eyes. She said to me, oh, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind, and if you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose me mind. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child.